if you try to bring me static. I'm cutting off the lights. You run it for your life, but really you just run it till you run into my knife. Dark cold forest, precipitation pouring. See, just because you die, it doesn't mean that you're important. Nobody gonna miss you. I promise, give it time. The memory of you will slowly fade up in their minds.
Guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video, we are going to be playing Dragon Ball Sparking Zero Rank. We're going to be climbing the rank ladders with Gogeta, Goku Kid, and Goku GT. We're going to play some DP team battles. And yeah, let's get started. We're C3 to start off with. And it's kind of early in the morning, so if I'm not yelling that loud, that's because why. But let's get locked in right here against Jiren. This is probably my first time fighting against a Jiren. Okay, and this guy's locked. This guy is locked. Okay, so that's not gonna work. I didn't know you can transform. We get blue. He's gonna try to catch me off guard. Dude, this guy is like... Goodbye, Juden. Stardust! I got him reaching. No, I messed it up. Goku, Gogeta. Ah.
Another one.
Did I wipe him out? I did. That sparking combo came in clutch. Raditz.
You've got guts. Why don't I rip them out and show you? Do you really think you can beat me?
I'm pretty sure the whole point of having Raditz up here was to see how much damage you can do to me. Probably should just wait till blue, because blue's gonna be right here. Yeah. No. Oh, I don't have enough for Stardust. What the fuck? This guy kept on just flying around. This guy's still alive? This guy's still alive?
Another one. Another one.
He has fusion, for sure. Oh, damn. I didn't expect that. Why did I boost this? Why did I boost that? I'm so stupid. Why did my camera break? Why did my camera break? Oh my god. I'm trying to force it downtown. He's blocking, but I'll do some chip damage. Did he let go of block? I knew he had fusion. I was supposed to send him fucking flying more. Full power. I could have dodged that, honestly. Ah, I was gonna stop because I knew he was gonna fucking do that shit. Stardust? Is this Super Saiyan 2? Got him. Took me some time, but I finally got him. Third time's a charm. I am here to defeat you.
Let me show you my full strength.
Blue. I personally like Vegeta Super, I mean Gogeta Super Saiyan rather than Blue. This guy just shot that shit from downtown. Wow, he actually did that, and he's gonna combo. For a fact, he just spam, whatever that thing is to get ultra dodge.
Alright, back. Oh my god, again? We cannot let this man fuse. If I let this man fuse, it's gonna be a bad day. Here we go again. Dude, this guy's actually really good at that. Oh my god, I barely attacked him twice. I'm just gonna force this downtown. Sometimes you just got YOLO. I don't understand. Does he let go of block? I mean, yeah, it is a counter, but it's not really that good of a counter. To rely on, it's not really that good. You shouldn't rely on the Ultra Weave. Because look at all this combo I can get you in without having the chance of even Ultra Weaving. How was that too far away? So I can get you in all of this, and you have no chance of Ultra Weaving. Well, I just kill him off with this. Sorry, Goku. Yeah, he shouldn't rely on Ultra Weave. It's a good thing to learn, but...
Another one. Another one.
Android, I don't even know what the... 19? I can dodge too. Or maybe not. Okay, my bad. My fault, G. I wasn't familiar with the game. In front of the hood. Let's go blue. He for sure wasted 2 minutes of my health though. He should not have gotten into as much health on me. Ah, damn. I wonder who he's gonna have. Whis. Hit-o. Where is it? Oh wow.
You're dead.
You cannot win. I didn't think he would get enough. Okay, fuck this guy. Downtown. He can teleport out of this. But he's not. Oh yeah, look at that damage.
You cannot win.
Come on, let me get one more combo off of you. No! When they change character, never charge up. Because they did catch you lacking. I hate this. I wish it locks onto us automatically. Why the fuck he's in the water? Okay, this guy's beating my ass with the Yajirobe. Dude, this guy says what's wrong with me one more time. Super Chain 3! I lost this. Oh, wow. Let's go Super Saiyan 4. Let's kick it up a notch. Wait, how'd Yajirobe be fine? Can Yajirobe be fly? Also, how the much health does Yajirobe have? Is Yajirobe the goat or something? How much health does he have? He didn't know where I am. I don't think this isn't gonna hit because he's falling down. Oh, it did hit. Okay. GG's. Did he leave? Opponent. Bro did not want to get hit with that. They see me doing me and they get so inspired.